Guys, Travis with TechRaptor back with Ross at IDW, continuing our IDW Blitz at Gen Con 2017, they have so many games on the show floor here. So tell us about this.
Yeah, so we have another number of games. It's one of our hottest games at Gen Con, Outpost Siberia by John Gilmore and Daryl Andrews.
Oh, and John Gilmore did Dead of Winter, right?
He did, okay. Right? And so what's cool about like that game and this game, it's a survival-based game, right? And so it's all about how we can survive. It's very co-op based. This game can do up to six players, which is pretty cool. And it's got one deck of cards, and they're all dual facing. So it's pretty cool too. So in these dual facing cards, you've got these. We go shut off right there, right? So with these dual facing cards, you've got the equipment or the attack up top, and then the other piece of the cards on the bottom. But it's all on the same face. And so there's a blue and a yellow side on the front card back. So you have your character, whatever character it is, like, and there are usually like polar survivors or scientists and stuff like that, and you have your health on there, and then you have your equipment cards in your hand. And then every turn, a bad thing is going to flip over, whether it's a Yeti or a bear or starvation or it's snowing crazy. And so we need to survive all of that stuff. And so we've got to defeat the bad stuff, and each of our cards has like a damage on it, and they have a strength in their cards. We have to use our cards to defeat that. So we'll put a card in our equipment and then use that and try to defeat those, or cards out of our hand and go that way. So what's fun about it is it's got this, it's co-op, it's like you will have to work together to do it. I still haven't won the game. Like I've lost every time I've tried to play. And you've got all these cool things that are going on, but once five things are out that we haven't defeated, we haven't managed it right, we all die. So it's the cool managing of like, okay, I gotta keep my guys safe while doing these things, but if not, that's it. So, yeah.
And it's a small form game, so how quick's the play time on
this? Oh, 20 minutes.
20 minutes?
Yeah, yeah. So you're going and going out. It's super fun. And because you have so many players, too, it's a nice little, like, filler party game. At the same time, like, it's crunchy because, like, if you want to, like, you got to manage your health right, manage your equipment right, all while making sure these things are coming in. But and then, oh, no, a big guy comes in and rocks you out, and you're like, ah, crap, I'm dead.
Yeah. So sounds like the perfect game, like, to have at a bar where they're having beers.
Oh, 100%, right? Yeah, it's one of the games that I've been having in my bag all show. So it's been good.
Cool.
Yeah.
And when is this out?
So it should be out this month, and if not, super soon.
Cool. Keep an eye out.
There we go.